the flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Laura, I got something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. We're gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. And we need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses, and I have stairs set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Laura? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
Thank you.
chemical from grandmother's notes? Phenothiazine. I think I found it. They stored it in the lower levels of the copper mill where they used it to deal with the termites in the summer.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical grandmother's recipe mentioned, but I am not sure that it will be safe to drink.
Suppose we'll find out. Off. Head there now.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late. Sorry, Lara.
Damn.
Advancing to cover!
I'm under fire!
works?
I'm not exactly looking forward to it, to be honest.
If it does, I'll make my own and meet you at the Vale.
I'll let you know when I get there.
Thank you.
What is that sound? Some sort of a shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their respect. There. At least this counterweight still works. That a bit better. This one is a series of meditations on willpower. No. Must be dreaming. Isn't real. Can't be. Just keep moving.
Lara.
Dad? No. It can't be. No. Wait.
I'm close, Lara.
Wait, where am I? How far does this path go? It's not real. Not him. Dad, stop. Please don't. God, no. Got to get out of here.
There is a truth behind all. Behind all.
I just want to leave, please. No. No, this isn't.
Thank you.
Hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar and they brought her here to help with her research, but that was the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things.
Someone's been in here, recently, building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. Smells just like the flowers. Shit! Of course! She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Nadia, just someone very clever.
Wait, but if it is just a person, then wouldn't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we.
It's been weeks since these bastards dragged me from the Gulag, from Ivan and my daughter, to this strange vale. They have tasked me with finding some way of counteracting the unusual effects of the pollen that hangs in the air. Now I believe I have a formula that may work.
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories!
Nadia...
Have faith, Laura. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what we need.
Only enough for two doses. Got to make them count. It's working, Nadia. Everything looks... normal is the wrong word, but nothing like the last time.
Good. I've made my own antidote and enough for Grandpa, if we find him. I'm on my way to meet you now.
Scarecrows, of course. lost in here. This is Trinity gear. Must have walked right past.
It's all wrong. Lost the old man entering the veil.
Last time. No bodies, though. Maybe they're still alive in here. Nadia, what do you know about these ruins out here?
Even before the witch made her home there, our people avoided the veil. The founders were building a shrine out there, but something happened to them. None of us have been in there in generations. Be careful. Even if your visions weren't real, that place is still dead.
I'm up on the first of the ruins now. This doesn't look like a shrine. This was something functional. I see ropes and wooden gears.
It's dark. The others are out there.
Founders built lifts elsewhere in the valley to move people or supplies between the peaks, but they've all fallen apart now. That has got to be what it is. See if you can make your way up to the top. I'll be right there. I'm in the canyon now. I'll let you know when I've arrived.
It is my great honor to have been given the responsibility.
to run. I'm at the top of Nadia.
I'm almost there, just behind you. Don't go anywhere without me.
Look at that! The witch has kept the lift running all this time. It looks like she even made a few improvements, but I don't think those ropes will survive many more trips.
It only needs to make one.
Two. I'd like to come back down. Eventually. Try pulling that lever over on the platform. Maybe it'll get us moving.
Your witch is clever. Everything in this veil is arranged to perpetuate the myth of Baba Yaga, and the pollen does the rest. The last time I saw the lift, it looked nothing like this.
What did you see?
Just as the legend says, a house walking on giant bird legs, but without the pollen, it's just an old contraption.
I'm sorry. I was so sure of Grandpa's story.
She's Russian, someone who knew the myth well. Nadia, it's possible that your grandfather will know who she is. He was a prisoner in the Gulag, you said.
I didn't say that. Not exactly. Grandpa was a guard. My grandmother was the prisoner. She was a brilliant scientist, and they brought her out to the Vale to help study something in the ruins. But then the witch came. Grandpa never forgave himself.
Killing the witch won't bring her back, but I understand. Let's just hope we can reach him in time.
Nadia, come quick!
No. Nadia? How?
It's the pollen. Here, let me. Grandpa, can you hear me?
I tried. I couldn't save her. I tried.
Shh, it's okay now. I'll stay with him, Laura. It's time. You only have one more dose remaining. Make it count. Thank you.
She has to be inside. This is it.
It's her. Always been her. At the margins, in the dark, always there. She...
Oh God, what has she done to them? No, I need that last antidote. This is the last of it.
When you are dead, you too shall serve.
They're just men. You can do this.
Hey, no!
will cut us out free.
Go! Go! Let's go!
head down and she'll cut herself free.
Mira, go a teatro.
Shit! She's gonna cut the rope! No more. I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
Edoti. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right?
I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you.
Family never is.
Oh, I know. I know.
Thank you, Lara, for everything. I thought I'd give them a little time alone while I look around some more. I'm gonna look around a little longer. Maybe pick up some of her things to bring back to the village. Thank you, Laura. We'll see you soon.
Nadia's grandparents, split apart by the Gulag, are reunited. They all have a long and arduous road ahead. Serafina wore the mask of the witch for so long, I don't know if she will ever be able to fully return to the world. And Yvonne dreamed of killing the witch to get revenge for his lost love, but they were the same woman all along. That wound he nursed for decades won't heal overnight. They're survivors. We all are. But it will be difficult. It will feel impossible some days, I know. At least they'll have a fighting chance now that we know the truth. It may not be enough, but it's a good start. animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in the... Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
It'd be dangerous getting up higher. Weather and elements have taken that time. So this is where the Soviets broke through.
Yep. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. Both ships held operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had an...
Lights still work? Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. My god, these are ancient. What did they find down here? of an entrance. More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. The flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before I'm done here. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there.